Belgian Malinois are energetic, intelligent, hardworking, and loyal dogs. They are popular in police and military work, and they also make great family pets if you can provide the physical exercise, attention, and training they require. They're a large breed that requires significant amounts of exercise. They're easily trained and are extremely loyal. In this video, I'll show you some important tips on Belgian Malinois care. Let's jump on it. Tip 1. Providing an ideal home environment to your dog. Bond with your Malinois by taking care of them, giving them attention, and being physically affectionate. Belgian Malinois should fit your lifestyle, and your lifestyle should also fit the needs of a Belgian Malinois. They are a very active dog and do best in home environments where they have space to run and play. Tip 2. Teach some basic obedience commands. Belgian Malinois are very intelligent and they will learn new tasks and tricks easily. They are bred to be working dogs, so they have a strong drive to follow directions and carry out tasks. Basic commands like sit, stay, and come are all good first commands to begin with. Tip 3. Feeding them with healthy food. They need to be fed healthy and nutritious dog foods. Feed your Belgian Malinois on a regular schedule and always have clean water available for them to drink. Healthy dog food should have a balance of proteins, carbohydrates, and fats. Working dogs need more protein than the average house pet, so look for a dog food of around 25 to 30% protein. Tip 4. Provide ample space for your dog to play. A Belgian Malinois should fit your lifestyle, and your lifestyle should also fit the needs of a dog, and do best in environments where they have the space to run and play. Life in a small apartment without any yard would be hard on a Belgian Malinois. Tip 5. Spend several hours with your dog to train. Belgian Malinois require time and attention to become well trained. They're also very loyal dogs and prefer to be around their owners and family. They do not enjoy being left alone for significant amounts of time without social interaction. Tip 6. Use positive reinforcement for training. Belgian Malinois want to please their owners by following their directions and commands. They are working dogs that are very task-oriented and enjoy being rewarded for their hard work. Some treats can be very helpful in training exercises, like in teaching obedience commands. Tip 7. Give proper leash training to your dog. Belgian Malinois tend to be very attached to their owners and families, so there's less of a risk of them running away than with other breeds. However, they do need to be taught to walk on a leash and follow your commands. You can also use treats to encourage your dog to stay close to your side and match your gait. Tip 8. Exercise your dog every day. They need to be exercised every single day to keep them happy and healthy. When Malinois do not have an opportunity to expend their energy, they may turn to destructive behaviors like chewing furniture and destroying their beds to alleviate their boredom. In addition to physical exercise, they also need mental exercise. Tip 9. Brush your dog's fur regularly. Belgian Malinois require some grooming, but are generally clean and easy to care for animals. Brushing can help to mitigate shedding and reduce skin irritation. Belgian Malinois have short and weatherproof fur. Their coat will shed out twice a year as the dog's body. Tip 10. Examine their skin for irritation. Your Malinois skin can become irritated from tick or flea bites or allergies. Check their skin for any rashes, dryness, or irritation that seems to be bothering them. If your dog has allergies, your veterinarian may recommend using an over-the-counter antihistamine. If I missed any information, please let me know by commenting below. Thanks so much for watching. Please like and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you.